You know I'm still pissed about this one. This punk-ass plug ran out on a contract with us, and now he's sitting tight in the underground IAA facility, cutting a better deal. Think he can't no one touch him? Well, we about to...
Thank you. What up, though? Pinch yourself, because this shit is really happening. We know where these IAA motherfuckers live, and soon enough, we're going to pull up there in some badass motherfucking rides. Come on, y'all, let's go. I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later. You're through to your garage. You, need me to... I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
All right, listen to me. The IAA is a lot like the VIP section. It's one thing to know where the door is, but it's another thing to walk through it. We need to get a security pass, and they don't sell that shit in 24/7. We gotta get one off an agent. I made some calls, and it sounds like we in luck. There's a meet going on between some IAA dude and the LS Triads at some small town airstrip. I gotta pick up the agent on the way now. If you get in there and blast what you gotta blast, it'll look just like the meet went south. Should be all the cover we need. Here's the location. Let's go! I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. Thank you. You good?
Hey, Seth told me y'all ready to take on the IAA. That's what I like to hear. Yo, this motherfucker about to lose his mind when we roll up in there. And we're gonna make bank out this formula too.
Y'all, pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. Bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here.
We moving on that job?
Yup. On the way to the tunnel right now.
Shit. This Madrazo fool got me tied up at his party. Big ass house in the hill. I'ma call you back in a second.
Security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Thank you.
do yet? You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call Kay, all right?
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker.
Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What'd it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognizes how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? Lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, there's Kay calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food trip.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Aha. Cool. No surprise, the cops got a fast response time when you rate the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
All right, but when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
Got it? Was that shit really buried? This some treasure hunt bullshit, Kay.
Not yet, girl. Treasure comes when you drop that shit off. Get your ass up here to the meet. Can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her, though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard working, you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers. I'm gonna wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.